a good thing to have because you can just pull right out and everything's right there. Like, look, right there, and it's right there, it's ready for you.
See, there's 100 fucking kit boxes.
Yeah. Another thing a lot of Maryland companies use is AMP. A lot of your Maryland companies run AMP because they don't run hers. Tony, look at that. We weren't even allowed to get that on our new truck. Light scan? We have a light truck.
And they talk about not needing them.
And everything has its own metal plate.
Down there, that black knot. I'm gonna lift up. Lift up. Just lift up. Well, that's gonna come all the way out. Okay, I see that there.
Jesus Christ.
That comes all the way out. That's on the track, I see. Is that one of them tilt joints? That high up, it's gotta be. What was in this one?
This one.
Okay. It's the model.
What do I want to do that mock truck?
Something unique about them.
It's like you don't need to build in winch, you just throw that bugger on there and there you go, there's a winch.
Alright.
Hey, Thomas, it is here.
Let me get a shot of this. I'm gonna fire one up too. You see me? Beautiful condition. What you say? So what's next? Huh?